couldn't be prouder. I wish I said it to him more often, probably.
He's unbelievable. He just doesn't give up.
It's emotional, definitely emotional.
The first couple of days drag along, and then the middle bit just flies on by.
I've been leading the race for a lot of it. I broke the record, and I'm the fastest person to reach the equator in the Vendée Globe.